Well, good afternoon, actually. This is Larry Hendrick with the Magnum Life, coming to you from the road again. Well, that's where I seem to always come to you from. I'm in the middle of nowhere again, in the Texas Panhandle. I've been without cellular service for, I don't know, a couple hours. I should have cellular service in another 30 or 40 minutes. I was thinking of the different ways that you pass the time on trips. Now, I spend a lot of my time on the road. Today's trip was about 8 hours. So I load up the Zune with lots of podcasts. I always have my tunes on there too. And I always have this video camera in order to be able to record videos. But it got me to thinking about some of the different options. You know, there's satellite radio, there's terrestrial radio, only most of the places that I end up, either A, there are no radio stations within range, or B, I don't speak the language. Satellite radio would be an option. It's not one that I have. I also know people who do audiobooks. I have done those myself a time or two in the past. That's a pretty good way to kill time. But I'm wondering about you. What do you do to kill time when you're just out on a long road trip, whether it be business or personal, doesn't matter. I'd like to know in the comments, just to have you let me know so maybe I can pick up some hints and tips from you. This is Larry Hendrick. I just want to tell you to be safe out there.